This may not seem like it's going to transition easy, but I saw a former mayor woman over there wearing a hashtag Me Too t-shirt. I told you it's going to be a rough transition. That hurt. That seeing her wearing a t-shirt is like me wearing a t-shirt that says, I am women by hair. Yeah, that's bullshit. Getting me is like buying a used iPad at a yard sale. Well, that sounds work till I got it home. And then we're laying around taking up space now. I can't wait. They actually come out with a women's Viagra. It's called Addy, A-D-D-I. And you know that the commercial is going to have to be like the men. I can't wait to see the damn commercial. Oh, it's got to be good. You know, the men's commercial is like the man trying to start some wet firewood. He just can't get it going. All of a sudden, he finds a tool in his toolbox that starts it like he poured weed eater gas on the wrong time. You know, the women's commercial is going to have to be like either woman sitting in a vegan restaurant because she can't eat meat. And she's riding around in a damn convertible, and all of a sudden she starts seeing stuff like weenie dogs and shit. Truck rolled by, pulling a log. Four long trucks in a row, and then probably end with her Sonic hit the foot long cone and get the TV show all over.